They're out there, and they will find us. We are sitting ducks for the Akaya.
They're afraid, meaning they may even want to talk.
What we are about to do is not without risk, but the reward is an express ticket back to Earth. Let's go home. We can't fight. Sure as hell can't run. We've got to figure out what the Akaya want.
I augmented her.
With Akayan code. And created an alien AI. Why haven't the Akaya taken us out?
The only way to know for sure is to ask them.
They want to talk peace, Nico. With you.
I'm doing the right thing, right? Communicating with the Akaya.
All we can do is move forward.
We jump back to Earth now. They'll be right on our tails and we'll be right back where we started.
Humankind has a choice. Accept and die. Or resist and endure.
I cannot continue to play defense against a species that destroys planets on a whim.
We can take your entire crew back to Earth. Back to your family where you belong. And in return?
Help me!
How many more of our friends have to die for this mission?
Everyone find somewhere sturdy and strap in.
I promise you, we're going to make it.
There is no future for us in the Akaya.